I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
That's it.
They can't have Angara slaves.
Let's get them out.
Life support at 100%. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. The Ambient temperature is normal. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
That's all the cat, and we're really free.
Can you make your way from here?
Yes. With the cat gone, I can lead the others safely back to Tetchix. I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The cat are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
That's frozen solid.
The cat made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
Why were you captured?
We were taken during a raid on our village. They took us to a camp, put us in groups. And then there was some kind of process, blood taking, examinations. I can't even remember all the tests. Eventually, they split us into groups. They said my group was flawed, or maybe it was unworthy.
The others must have been chosen for exaltation. What exactly is behind that wall?
I don't know. Something old. Something that excited the cat. I thought I heard one of them ask if it was still, functional. Perhaps some sort of machine.
There's nothing else I need from you. Good luck.
I hope you find what you're looking for. Be careful.
We need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
That should get us at least partway through. I'll punch us the rest of the way if I have to.
Here we go. Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
Yes, and look! We're in!
It's beautiful. But what makes this place so interesting that the cat would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
The Agar are advanced, but I haven't heard anything about living AI.
An AI? Are you sure? We have no record of that.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Ket aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find. A key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Ket aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder, she has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here. That's the...
No! I am tired! I will not go! I am afraid, so afraid, and angry!
Help me! Please! I have a family!
A life for a life? Is mine really more valuable than his?
Have to do that.
With my fate now in your hands, consider it a warning.
But your future is exciting. You can help the Angara recover what they lost to the Scourge.
I do not know them. I owe them nothing. But your AI, I do understand him. Place me in his custody.
Not sure that's a good idea.
Must everything always be about borders? If at this moment, Sam can best help this AI. Then let's share.
I'm not sure that would look good.
I want to be with Sam. I have a consciousness. I have desires and feelings. Please, Pathfinder.
Let's abide by her wishes. Jahl, Liam, make the diplomatic arrangements. At least the cat didn't get her. Okay, team, what's next?
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support at 100%.
Having some experience on the team. Bunch of baby faces.
I've eaten things older than all of you.
It seems this bug's connection to the Resistance was through a deactivated mobile device.
Where's that device now?
I'll need more data in order to locate it.
Lot lots of respect for the Angara. The way they fight, it's almost Krogan.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
Pathfinder, active remnant nearby. I suggest investigating. Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. There's a cat device here, Pathfinder. These devices seem to be extracting remnant data and sending it to a single location.
Can we track it down?
It's heavily encrypted. I may be able to break it with more information.
Survived by yourself, I survived by myself. What's the big hairy deal?
We're standing on a lot of bones, know it or not.
Pathfinder, a remnant site is ahead. Defense systems may be active.
So much violence.
Device here, Pathfinder. To decrypt the data receiver, I need more input.
Hostiles ahead!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
they kill on sight, destroying the Angara, the smell.
All of the above, and I know I'm onto something with the Remnant. I can feel it. I want to piece it all together, Drac. I have to. But the Kett being here, they could ruin everything.
Look, I didn't expect such a nasty enemy here either, and I don't have a lot of time. I'll give you the same advice I give myself.
What's that?
Work faster.
We'll need extra heat lamps for Pathfinder. My scouts told me about your run-in with the Architect. I lost good people to that thing. Drill technicians who went there on an expedition.
It's not easy losing people under your command.
It's my fault. I shouldn't have let them search that far out. I failed them. At least I know the rest of my people are safe, thanks to you.
I tracked down your missing drill techs. They didn't make it.
I'll send a team out to recover the bodies. They deserve a proper burial. And Pathfinder, thank you.
I should head out.
Come back if you need anything.
Here seems like you should speed it up.
Huh.
That's one receiver placed. People here should get the latest from the Nexus now.